Aw, poor fella. Poor fella. How does he not have a... He really didn't finish that yet? That's crazy. How dare he not bring me a stack of money? I'm gonna write my counselor on that one. I could use me, No way, he's gonna... No, no. I'm gonna let him come in here and get his stuff. And then I'm gonna kill him.
So bad.
He said I'm so bad and he died for me twice. Oh. Oh my goodness. This guy's funny. I'm gonna grab that truck. He's up top. This guy really throwing a grenade at me? I don't know what that dude's play was, but I doubt he'll ever try that again. He survived the car explosion? No way, dude. No way he survives the car explosion. I saw that guy parachute down over here to my right. Try to see if I can't find him. That's not the challenge I ever would have went for. We're gonna head over here. Yeah, I never would have went for that challenge. Just saying. Take it, he's gonna jump off. Yep. Doesn't have a grenade or anything in here? Dude. And the only ladder is facing his direction, so it's just suicide to take that ladder. And that's how you get him out of there. other guy was up there somewhere. So my truck is chalked. That's the good news. And by good news, I mean not so good news, you know. This lobby has still got a lot of people left in it. Pop off some shots. Alright, he's been distracted. I know there was a guy over here. Oh, you camping people. Yo, if you enjoyed the video, I asked you please hit the like button. It really does help out a lot. Also, check out either the video I just uploaded yesterday or the shorts playlist. And I will see you guys.